I don't know what I'm doing. I just have so much free time on my hands that it's like, let's make a video. Let's see. What can I do? So how's your guys' New Year's going? Is it going good? Hope it's going good. 2019. It's 2019. It's crazy. I really feel like it was just 2010. Kind of. But we'll see how this year goes. I really feel like this year is going to be a year of growth for a lot of people. I don't know why, but I really do. Let's hope this year is better than last year. Let's really hope that. But yeah, I'm just getting ready to go to the movies. It doesn't start till 7:45, and it's barely like, I think 4:30. But yeah, we're gonna go see Escape Room. I think that's what it's called. Looks pretty cool. Kind of intense, but we'll see. Gonna meet up with Dom. Hannah and Annalise are coming. So it'd be a cool time. But yeah. How's everyone's weekend going? Hopefully it's going good. Here I am thinking I'm a YouTuber. But no. Far from that. I just got a lot of free time on my hands. You know, we all gotta start from somewhere. So, might as well just start today. Start today. Whatever it may be, just start today. You never know where it can lead to. Start today. Each day is a new start. You don't have to start next year. You don't have to start when, I don't know. But really, each day is a blessing, and with that, not take advantage of it, but start. Whatever you guys want to do, do it. Start now. And if you're scared to start with whatever it is you're doing, that's good. Be scared. Everything new is scary. But once you get comfortable, you're never gonna grow, so. Get scared, take risk. This year, just grow. Honestly, I was gonna try and fix the angle, but you know what? I'm not, because right here is a bed. And the bed is full of clothes that I do not wanna deal with right now. So that's why I just deal with the angle. It's a little off, but that's okay. I could stand right here. Okay, maybe this will work. Okay, I'm gonna scoot over. But yeah, do my eyebrows, cause you know we gotta tame this. We gotta tame these. They're not even. You know how they say like, oh, my eyebrows look like sisters. Or they at least try to make them look like sisters. Not mine. Nope. Mine are looking like long distance cousins. But that's okay. That's why we're gonna conceal. Conceal under the brow. Okay. I'm done. You guys will see. Once I get to the movies. Alright, so see you at the movies.
We made it to the movies.
Yay!
It's Anna!
And
it's cold and wet.
Yes, it's cold
and it's wet. Actually winter.
It's is it winter?
And I have my sandals.
And she's wearing sandals.
And it's raining. And we're waiting for Dom.
But we're gonna go in without him.
Yes, because he sent me the picture of the ticket so we could get the ticket.
Okay.
Stupid, he forgot.
Yeah, he really did forget.
He's like, oh, grab my name.
I thought you fell.
No, my staff's in my arm.
Make sure you don't drop my chips.
Yeah, we don't want to pay for snacks, so we're sneaking it in.
Who pays for snacks anyways?
It's
Does anyone pay for snacks?
Hashtag life hacks.
Bring in your own candy cane.
Hashtag life hacks of when you're broke. No, I'm just kidding.
Okay. No, really.
No, really though.
Escape room.
There we go. I can.
Stupid book.
Hello. We're at Target.
It's called chocolate.
Not chocolate.
No, mint.
I hate mint.
I don't like mint. I don't like mint either, but I'll get.
No, I like mint. I don't like chocolate and mint.
Ew, this is so nasty.
You don't like it?
Not on the phone.
Looks like ass on cheeks. Ass on cheeks.
Ooh.
Oh, I shot one.
We're leaving Dom in the dressing room, and we're going, and we're going.
We'll watch him from here.
Let's see if he finds us.
Okay, turn around.
Okay. Yes. Hey, Dom, you want a piece of gum?
Sure. I've had under 50 eyeball. Carbs in three days. I'm feeling pretty good, you know, not tired or sluggish or anything. Feel better than ever, honestly.
And that is the life
and
of Dom.
And I miss In-N-Out. And, I miss eating out every day.
I know, right?
First
vlog
together.
Aww. So get his head.
Huh? What's he gonna pick?
Huh? Oh, say hi.
We're gonna end up closing the video, but just know escape room was good, intense but good, and we were in Target for like an hour and a half. So yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed, and let's see where this journey of 2019 takes us. So peace, love, and blessings. Bye. You can do anything if you put a mind to it. Take your whole life and you put a line through it. My love is yours if you're willing to take it. Give me a heart, 'cause I'm gonna break it.